So guys, before to continue the drilling, no? So these are the things that you need. This is a extractor and then a drill bit. Because once we drill here, then we can get the extractor. This one here. So another thing, once you have taken out the exhaust manifold or whatever you have there, either intake or exhaust manifold, then you have to cover the port holes, cover the port holes, everything, just in case there are apparent objects. And then it will, it will isolate parent objects from coming inside. Okay, so cover the port holes. Very important. You don't take it for granted. Assuming nobody missed the work, so just cover your ass here by protecting yourself, like cover and down with the port holes. Okay. And then once you cover port holes on the exhaust, then we're gonna moving on to the next topic. Like in drilling, you have to use the smallest and the biggest. You're gonna use the small drill bit, and then we're moving on to the bigger drill bit. So, simple. Like this. Like this. Okay? And then, so we're gonna move along. Just pulling, punching into the drill bit. Don't push it too hard, because if you push it too hard, it might be the drill bit might be snap. So, just a little, slightly push. So you can drill the drill job. So halala yung marami yung drill bit. And then yeah, halala yung until it gets to the bottom of the drill. So yeah, and then you're gonna measure the size. This thing here. So that's the size. And this is the drill here. So we need to do more. Need to do more. Yeah, that's it. Moving on. Moving on to the bigger drill bit. Second size. Okay. Second size of the drill bit here. That's it. Pull yung bolt ng manifold.
Bakit yan?
Kung drill sa half foot, medyo, medyo mating bangga. Sasagot. Kailangan ito position. Kailangan ito guys position dahil pagka hindi position. Kailangan naman mag-ubi tayo dito. Okay? So, para hindi papasok yung filing ng drill, lagyan na niya ng katip. Or no, to whatever. Pamalik ko. Better. And then, lagyan na niya ng, spray niya ng double dip concrete. Para makin siya. So, galing na tayo sa smallest and then we go to the bigger size of the drill. I think we need a silver one. We need a silver one. So first we start the smallest until bigger. So we start like one. And then 2, and then 3, and then 4, and then 5. So, you do this step by step. You don't need to be rushing this one. Otherwise, you will turn up this after the practice one. So, you just like kind of drill, bit by drill, little by little. That was 4. Okay. Moving on to 4.2. Ah, snap yung ano ba? Snap yung bolt.
Gapin.
4.2. So that's 4, before 4, 4 mil. And this is now 4.2. Ready? Then, we're gonna have to apply like air pressure on the ball. We have to blow air using this. As you can see. Okay. We have to continue. And this is 4.2. This is now 4.5. We are drilling getting bigger and bigger, guys. This is 4.5. It's 4.5. And then we're gonna apply blue air on the top. Okay. So 4.5. We're gonna moving on to 4.8. So moving on to 4.8. After the 4.8, the last one, we're gonna turn down with a 5 mil, and then we stop on 5 mil, and then we get the extractor. You see, this is 5 mil. Check that. Pulse. Here, like so. This one's eating. Looks like. So we're gonna just get this 5. So we're gonna move on to 5.5, guys. 5.5. It's the best option. Okay, so that's 5.5 now. Along that 5.5. This is now the extractor. This is the final moment. You can see.
Please, what's happened?
Oh boy. This is going. It's like. This is not the lock. Thank you. need heat. We need heating this one.
Very well.
Heat.
No, what? Let's idea first, try to work. Put such here. Put this. That. Put on this. This. And that.
Guys, sinubukan natin ano, tinanggal through the what is this? Extractor but nagsis, ano? Kailangan natin i-preheat. Heating. Heating natin. Kailangan siya mag-turn red hot. And then after the red hot, we went to the heating na what is this? Kailangan natin i-red hot siya, guys. And then after the red hot, we will see. Okay? Kasi nag-seize kasi siya. So, mahirap siyang tanggalin. Kahit na gamitan natin naging extractor. No? So, kung tutudasin natin yan, gamit ang extractor, malamang ma-snap yung extractor. And then, that will be problem. So, before run, may ka-gam. And then, preheat na to. Has to be turned red hot. And then, we will see. Okay? Remember, guys, intake manifold or exhaust manifold. Any job that you are doing like this, it should take time. Never rin yung mamadali dito ng mga ganito, lalo na sa mga ganito sinaryo dahil magkukos ang problema ito pag you want this hurry up. So you have to take time in here in doing this. So yeah, once you hit it, pick it up, and then we will extract that one. We will extract. You try now. Okay, like it's been like 3 seconds or 5 minutes ready. So yeah, anything that is seized, bolt or not, whatever. Pagka may heating siya, mag-expand yung kanyang, mag-expand kasi yung ano, metal, no? The characteristic of metal, once it's heated, will expand. So, kaya siya matatanggal naman. So, we'll see. And then, yeah. See, here, just moving. So, still not ready. We need to heat up more. Dan nak duduk. Duduk ni. Ini. Kailangan siyang mag-control hat. Bago siya mabunot. So guys, so hindi natin natanggal, no? Dahil sobrang ano talaga, sobrang tigas ang ginawa lang natin. Is ni-retrain lang natin, no? Ni-retrain natin. Anyway, it had the same result. Kasi yung ano niya, parehas din ang size dito. Sa original bolt niya, no? So, the same size. So, kudos nyo. So, this is only retrain, guys. Retrain. Okay. So guys, so, yun ano, yun ang final pose natin. Ni-retrain lang natin. And then, yeah. So, ito yung kanyang, ano, thread end. So, hanggang dito. So, try natin. Yung kintab, yung kintab na yan, hanggang papasok siya sa may kintab, tama na yan. Yeah, this is good. So that's good. Engine. So, yeah. So that's good. And then, we have to clean the thing and then that's it. So yeah, guys, karamihan sa mga bolt, itong mga lumang bolts, hanggang dito lang siya pasok. Hanggang dito lang siya pasok. So, tatry natin kung gaano kalalim siya papasok. Okay? So, yan. Hanggang doon sa may, yeah. So, that's it. So, tama na yan. Tigil na siya. Okay. So, yeah. This is like this. That's it, Chris. Yeah. Come on, come on, no? So, let's see you guys. Thank you.